We are really privileged to adopt Bhalunka Madishai, a neighbouring village, for the DFC project. We look forward to bring changes in the village, and I think the best way to do it is through children, who are really putting their heart and soul into it.